garden center now, trying to find new flowers. It seems like everything is dried out here. We had 108 degrees for a week or so, so everything is dried here. That's why I came to the nursery today. I have to find the soil for the orchids. I bought an orchid yesterday. We have more orchids here. Look at these beauties. The tiny ones here. They are just gorgeous. Four colors here. Look at this. My favorite ones. Favorite colors, ornamental peppers here. Marigolds also. I love how they smell. So bittersweet. This big pumpkin today. Oh, it's really heavy. I have my pomegranates here. They are almost ready, but I'm going to wait until the end of the December to pick. I also got two new indoor plants today. I repotted them. And this one is called Ficus altissima, and I got another one. This one is Calathea ornata. I love these pink stripes here, really beautiful. So I got two colors, the purple one and orange and purple there. And this one also. Oh, this is crazy. Like 2 hours ago, we had 108 degrees outside, really hot, and now it's raining. This is my favorite weather, actually. I love it. love the sound of the raindrops.